Salami Strong. This is a little song I made up about my great hero, Leonardo da Vinci. Let us sing the song of Leonardo da Vinci. You say that someone's smarter, but you never will convince me. Behold the greatest genius this old world has ever known. A brilliant brain that showed us things we never had been shown. Thinking up inventions that one day would come true. Helicopters, parachutes, Da Vinci drew and drew. His painting Mona Lisa, the most famous ever painted. To see an eye stood in a light until I nearly fainted. A scientist, a sculptor, an amazing mathematician. An engineer, an architect, and even a musician. With endless curiosity, his huge imagination. Could figure out so many things through careful observation. He dreamed of how a man could fly by watching birds in flight. His brain was working overtime, morning, noon, and night. Ideas so amazing, you could see and hear and feel them. He wrote his notes down backwards, so nobody else could steal them. There's only one Da Vinci, none can doubt that this is true. But perhaps there is a genius living deep inside of you. Perhaps there is a genius living deep inside of you.
Channel 13, KTRK-TV, Houston. We care about Texas. Live with the entire Eyewitness News team. This is Channel 13 Eyewitness News at 5:30 a.m.
Channel 13 Eyewitness News. We care about Texas. You're watching ABC 13. Live with the entire Eyewitness News team. Nelson. This is 13 Eyewitness News, Houston's news leader. You're watching ABC 13, Houston's news leader. Live with Art Rascone, Melanie Lawson, Marvin Zindler, and Ed Brandon. This is 13 Eyewitness News live at 5, Houston's news leader. You're watching ABC 13, Houston's news leader. Live with Bob Boudreau. Minerva and I witness ABC 13, Houston's news leader. Live with Tom Cook, Cheryl Keck, Doug Brown, and Don Nelson. This is 13 Eyewitness News, Houston's news leader.
A man who...
You're watching ABC 13, Houston's News Leader, live with Tom Cook, Gina Gaston, Tom Nelson, and Heidi Jones. This is 13 Eyewitness News at 4, Houston's News Leader. From Houston's News Leader, this is 13 Eyewitness News, live at 5. Houston's News Leader, this is 13 Eyewitness News, live at 5.
And we begin tonight with a weather alert.
You're watching ABC 13, Houston's News Leader, live with Melanie Lawson, Art Rascone, Don Nelson, and Ed Brandon. This is 13 Eyewitness News, live at 5, Houston's News Leader.
Earth.
Now, 13 Eyewitness News at 6.
From Houston's News Leader, this is 13 Eyewitness News at 6.
We are still tracking some speed.
You're watching ABC 13, Houston's News Leader. Live with Dave Ward, Shara Pryor, Marvin Zindler, Ed Brandon, and Bob Allen. This is 13 Eyewitness News, Houston's News Leader.
Houston's News Leader, this is 13 Eyewitness News Tonight.
You're watching ABC 13, Houston's News Leader. Live with Dave Ward, Shara Pryor, Marvin Zindler, Ed Brandon, and Bob Allen. This is 13 Eyewitness News, Houston's News Leader.
You're watching CBS 2.
This is a News Channel 2 town hall meeting, the Sullivan scandal.
Welcome back to our live town hall meeting on the Cedar Rapids
Station. This is KGAM News Channel 2 at 6.
Iowa, the news starts now with the big story.
Are your News Channel 2 with Amy Johnson, Brian Roach, Dave Towns Storm Track 2 forecast, and Chris Miller Sports.
You are looking live at Las Vegas Boulevard. The preparations for New Year's Eve are well underway. But at the same time, we are also on high alert for terrorism here in Southern Nevada.
Evidence to prove him wrong.
And still ahead, a deadly end to 2003 in Baghdad. New Year's Eve celebrations broken up by a bomb.
This is Channel 13 Action News. Kathy Ray, Ross Becker, Contact 13 with Trisha Keene, and the Channel 13 Action News Audit.
When you see news breaking, call Action News by hitting #113 on your AT&T wireless phone.
You may not consider yourself an expert in solving consumer problems, but if you have a desire...
For a full hour of Later Power, it's the season premieres of The Silver and Black Show and Behind the Shield. Saturday on your Raider station in Southern Nevada, Channel 13.
Breaking news, solving problems in Southern Nevada. You're watching Channel 13 Action News Live.
Now from Action News, Kathy Ray's Health Report.
Watching Channel 13 Action News live at 11 with Trisha Keene and Steve Wolford. Plus, action weather with meteorologist Brian Schofield and breaking news from the Action News Hub.
The road.
The person that killed her has no soul.
Action News Crime Stoppers investigates this fateful murder.
You're watching 13 Action News. Now, the team you depend on. Diane Larson, Lee Conklin, and meteorologist Stan Stachak with your first alert forecast. This is 13 Action News at 5.
Brought to you by...
You're watching 13 Action News. Now, the team you depend on. Diane Larson, Greg Johans, meteorologist Stan Stachak with your first alert forecast, and Rob Powers with sports. This is 13 Action News at 11.
Good evening, everyone. Residents of the Carolina coastline are braced.
From WTVG in Toledo, this is 13 Action News. Diane Larson, Lee Conklin, meteorologist Stan Stachak with your first alert forecast. From WTVG in Toledo, this is 13 Action News. Diane Larson, Greg Johann, meteorologist Stan Stachak with your first alert forecast. And Rob Howard with sports. This is 13 Action News.
The war in Iraq once again hits home.
You're watching 13 Action News with Susan Ross Wells, Rob Powers, and meteorologist Stan Stachak. This is 13 Action News at 5:30.
Thursdays are always big for the sports department. We've got Athlete of the Week, the Powers Pack schedule for football Friday.
He just got married, then he left for Iraq. An Erie Township soldier dies while fighting for freedom. The city will likely cut police and fire jobs to balance the budget. City leaders talk about how the cuts will affect your safety. And they just wanted to go hunting, but something changed so quickly they had emergency crews helping them out of the water.
From WTVG Toledo, this is 13 Action News at 6.
He fought for freedom.
Ahead on Live at 5, federal investigators are on the scene looking for clues in the tragic crash of a television news chopper. Turning to another.
ABC 13, Houston's news leader. Live with Art Rascone, Melanie Lawson, Marvin Sindler, and Ed Brandon. This is 13 Eyewitness News Live at 5.
Good afternoon for Eyewitness News is brought to you by Fingers Furniture.
A Houston socialite gets a rich sentence.
Why didn't they fit? Prosecutors try to explain in the O.J. Simpson trial.
It was supposed to make her a superstar. Selena's English songs debut. Thanks, Lisa. Perfect day for a parade today. How about the weekend?
Texas's most experienced weathercaster, Ed Brandon, up next with the weekend forecast.
Here are tonight's Cash 5.
Adoptions tomorrow at 10 on 13.
Here are tonight's Cash 5 numbers, 8, 38, 25, 16, and 3.
And the Pick 3 numbers, 900. Our top story on Eyewitness News tonight, looking for a deal that's out of this world? It's shopping heaven as cosmonauts try to sell you Mars rocks and space.
Ahead on Eyewitness News, the teen accused of setting a Spendora boy on fire goes in front of a judge. We'll have a live report. Yesterday's tragic sewer accident.
Eyewitness News at 11:30, a police standoff at the parking complex in Southwest Houston. One bank robber has just turned himself in. The other is cornered, holding a gun to his head. Good morning, everyone.
And I'm Gina Gaston in for Melanie Lawson. That standoff going on right now at Willcrest at Village Bend in Southwest Houston. Get the latest from reporter Dan Tambry live.
That slime in the ass machine.
A good weekend, good golf, good tennis, or whatever makes you happy. Marvin Sindler, Eyewitness News.
Marvin Sindler follows up on a student who learned a lesson the hard way.
These aren't for little boys anyway. Why I screwed this one up? Marvin Sindler, Eyewitness News.
Mark Orion, Cheryl Keck for Eyewitness News tomorrow morning.
For Melanie Lawson, Bob Allen, Ed Brandon, and Marvin Sindler, I'm Dave Ward. Thank you for being with us. Hope you have a wonderful weekend and good night.
You've been watching 13 Eyewitness News, Houston's number one 10 o'clock news.